You are here.
Whoa.
Don't worry, I'll read your hand. If I need reading, you read for me.
Yes. Okay, I'm translating. In the name of Allah, she gave me from Allah from the curse of Shaitan. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Indeed, I bless Allah, the All-Wise and the All-Knower. And peace and praise be upon the last of the prophets and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And every prophet,
He translated to you.
But why is he talking in that language?
Okay, the debate is, we have fake Christian missionary. The topic is the Bible, the word of God. This is the debate. Now we Muslims believe that the Bible has been changed. In your Bible, in the book of Jeremiah, verse 8 says, the pain of the lion's cries will be unto them that wrote it. In the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 4, verse 2, will be unto them that add and diminish from the word and the command of the Lord. In the book of Revelation, chapter 22, verse 18, verse 19,
will
be unto him who adds unto this book, I shall add on him to the plague of corruption.
We see
in the Quran, wait, I'm not finished. In the Quran, Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 2, ayah 79,
newspaper. Who are talking about word of God? Is the Quran? What is Quran?
Bible is toilet paper.
No, don't waste time.
You have to go attain and get it.
I'm talking about the word of God.
Woe be unto them that wrote the book with their own hand. So we can see
Jeremiah 8:8.
Let me see the cover. It's important.
So we can see the Bible has been changed. And the Bible
has
contradictions. As I said before,
listen to him.
As I said, listen to what your Bible says. I memorized the Bible for God's sake.
Yeah, it says Deuteronomy
chapter 4, verse 2, Revelation 22, 18 and 19, Jeremiah verse 8, verse 8.
Is he a parrot?
Isaiah 40, verse 8 says that the grass and wither, but the word of the Lord shall remain. What does it mean? Can he respond to his own Bible? Can he
see?
Can he respond to his own Bible? The Quran.
Are you going to listen or not? Are you going to listen?
Yes, I'm listening.
What are you doing?
Why is he using Quran? It's very important. That's why he's using it.
Okay, we listen.
It's the word
it's
of
very important for him.
Has never been changed.
Why you hide it in your pocket? Because it's valueless.
He has one author.
That's why I put it inside his pocket. It is important. Look at it. It is the same thing I hold. Because it's important. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. You know about what I'm talking about.
Several versions of the Quran.
Make your choice.
Why you hide it in the pocket? Because it's valueless.
The Bible is the word of God. Why is the Bible being changed?
Who changed it?
قال سبحانه وتعالى سيد سورة البقرة chapter 2 آية 79 أو أما تعز إزوا أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وويل الذين يحضرون الكتاب عيدهم
هم يقولون
هذا من عند الله يصدون به ثم خليلا وويلهم مما كذب عليهم ويل بما يكسبون the meaning then woe to those who write the book with their own hands.
60 Bible.
And they say, this is from Allah.
You do well.
You jump into the event of Christ. Go to them with their hands, right?
For they gain good man.
They make. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala,
because it's very important.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, pay attention. Pay attention to the Quran. Allah says,
too much.
يكتبون كتاب but woe be unto those that change the book with their own hands. Jeremiah verse 8.
I'm asking you who changed it.
I'll tell you.
Let me tell you who changed it.
Tell me. No.
I'll tell you who changed it. Let me tell you.
Let me tell you,
quiet,
you, then you run away from the Bible. You know you know your Bible.
Who changed it?
I'm telling you who. Wait. Tell me. See, I'm gonna read to you, and you know who changed it.
The person changed it. I want to know.
Okay, I'll tell you. Wait.
You gonna fight with him?
I don't know. I want to know from him.
There is a lot of people. Bible. When they change
hold on. See how Muslims is eloquent in the Bible and from Quran.
For example,
yes.
John 3:16.
Yes.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son.
That's right.
That
yes.
You are right. You are right. Right. For yes. Everlasting life.
Yes.
Everlasting life.
Yes.
It's in here. Mm-hmm. Here? It's in here.
Mm-hmm. It's in what Bible is that?
What Bible is that?
Yeah.
You shouldn't have to answer. You shouldn't have to answer it.
This is hot.
This is that?
You say it's King James version, yeah?
This one.
Okay, go ahead.
Can you read?
No, I can't. You read for me.
He's blind.
Okay. John 3:16 is here.
Yeah.
Guess what?
Yes.
32 scholars of highest eminence.
Yeah.
Scholars. Christian scholars. 32 scholars.
From where?
Highest eminence. Listen. Backed by 50 denominating corporations.
Yes.
They're chalking out.
Yes.
Can I read that to you? Can I listen? Let me read. Let me read on the step. Don't go away. See? Yes, sir. Let me read. Yet the King James Version has grave defects. By the middle of the 19th century, the development of biblical studies and the discovery of many manuscripts, it manifests that these defects are so many and so serious as to call for reversal of the English translation.
Why?
No Muslim scholars, no Hindu scholars, no Jewish scholars, Christian scholars. Why?
Who are those?
You have to answer that.
Can you mention some of the names? The people who changed it, some of the names. The people who changed it.
So my standard pass, so everybody knows about this.
Yes.
You see, I don't know. You tell me.
RSV.
Read.
Who are the scholars?
You are a scholar, you don't know RSV.
Who are the scholars changing?
You don't know RSV?
Who are the scholars changing?
And we ask
you. You don't know?
No, I want you to tell me.
Which Bible do you believe? Oh, which Bible?
So can you quote Jeremiah 8 verse 8 then? Jeremiah 8 verse 8, what does it say?
What does it say?
You don't know?
No, tell me.
The pen, I can memorize, The pen of the lion scribe will be unto those that who wrote it. What does that mean?
I said, who are those?
Look at your verse.
Yeah, what do you say? I said, who are those wrote it?
What does this mean?
Who are the people who wrote it? I want to know the name of the people who changed, you are saying. Say English college. Who are those names? Mention 2-3 names.
Look, you asked you to name. Look. You said 40 people know the Bible.
You the names of the people.
40 people know the Bible.
Who says so?
You the names of the people.
This guy is saying.
He's ignorant.
No, he's being exposed. How many people know the Bible? How many people know the
Bible? How many people know the Bible?
Wait. How many people know the Bible?
Quiet.
How many people are in private? I'm asking you. Listen to this.
No.
How many people according to you wrote the Bible? How many people were inspired?
Do you want to know?
How many people?
You want to know?
We want to know!
Of course.
Are you quiet?
I'm going to tell you now.
Yes.
I'm going to tell you now.
His only begotten son. Who else should believe him?
Do you know why? Do you know why? It's very valid that you want to know.
You want to know?
Because they want everybody to understand. Because it's very, 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 very good for all of our lives.
So what does 40 people mean?
Difference from each other.
Who are the 40 people?
Different.
So you don't know their name. You don't know them. You ask me, tell you.
You see the way you carry all.
That's a message, basically.
Very valuable.
Such a moral.
So you think you are making. You think you are mocking the Bible?
My brother from Nigeria is fake.
You think you are mocking the Bible, but you are doing the writing. But you are doing the writing.
Congratulations.
You are a good man. He's a very good man.
Who wrote the Bible?
Do you know why? He thinks he's mocking the Bible.
Talk with him.
But the Bible only
mocking.
Talk with him.
Because you want everybody to understand. Therefore, you have different
Okay, who are they? Who are they?
Because you know it's a word of God.
Who are they?
That's why you carry all of them.
Who wrote them?
You are nice man. You are doing well. You are a nice man.
He's a nice man.
That's it. Only one Quran there. No Bible. It doesn't even know. Which one do you follow?
Actually, eh?
Which one do you follow?
All
of them.
Yes.
Can I see any contradictions?
You can't. You can't follow all of them.
Additions?
I don't see any contradictions.
Can I see additions and
deletions? You know why? Can I ask you a question?
Can I ask you a question?
My father book, you carry my father Bible, explain it to people.
He wants people to know about him. He wants people to expose people like you. Thank you very much for coming to expose you. Thank you.
Christianity is the life of your life. Jesus loves you, brother. Jesus loves you so much.
Okay.